Here's how we create a new customer in Manage Comics. First of all, we're going to create a customer in Shopify. So I'll add a new customer, Tony Stark. Of course, his email is iamironman@starkend.com. And I can say that he's agreed to receive email marketing. I would only say this if that's actually true. I can enter in his address and all that stuff. But for now, I'm not going to. I'm just going to save him as Tony Stark. Now I'm going to go into apps, manage comics to subscriptions. And in all customers, I'll search for Tony Stark. So there he is. And I know that's him because he's got an email address. And I'm going to add a new comic series for him. So I'll look for Iron Man. I'm going to add Iron Man 23. This is the A cover. This is the B cover. So I'll subscribe him to the A cover. Created it. Now I'm going to quickly refresh this to make sure that I've got the latest everything. And I'll look for Stark. I've got Arno Stark and I've got Tony Stark. So there he is. And I can go ahead and add more items to him really quickly. He really wants to keep an eye on this Daredevil kid. So we can subscribe to Daredevil and we can also subscribe to look for Amazing Spider-Man. And there's Amazing Spider-Man and we can find the A cover there. And there we go. We've quickly added a bunch of subscriptions to Tony Stark.